I don't think I want to do this anymore.
Look, you want me to ask for forgiveness again and again? Like you're telling me my love isn't complete. I say it's more like a run on and on. I guess I don't have the right to ask for forgiveness then, right?
I want to believe what I heard somewhere a long time ago, that love is free and kind. And you're trying to act like you're all humble and wise, but what you call love is destroying my life, and it's destroying your soul if you ever had one. I don't even think you even know what it means to love or to be loved.
See, look. We gotta understand love. It's like this trinity of no words. They seem perfect, and then they corner us like this Leonidas curse with a Midas touch, and it's mighty rough. This is the real, that green, green, gorgeous. It's like cocoa butter. This is love.
Of course, your words so enticing, and the imagery like some messiah living and dying for me and having to save me. But what about the freedom that you are free?
Like I ain't been no shelter. Like the bruises on your arms ain't no badges of honor. And these army on your list, they keep questioning my methods. But look, this means I am in your atrium. Like ancient drums, you used to dance with me. Why can't you just dance with me?
You mean slavery?
Slavery. You owe me your life.
I don't belong to anyone.